famous for a sleight of hand and other nasty habits. She forces pigeons up her sleeve and pulls hats out of rabbits. No heed to protocol. She does just what she pleases. One time she sawed a man in half, left him two pieces. All right. Oh, wicked. Wicked, man.